Greetings! Greetings! Welcome to the Dusty Tracker Data Master! I'm Mayor Bunga. Please present your tickets.
Wait, I didn't know there were tickets.
Oh my god, you didn't buy a ticket?
No.
Oh, it literally said in the commercial to buy tickets. You're so dumb, Sarah.
F***ing hell, Sarah. You always do this.
Jesus Christ, Sarah.
You are so stupid, Sarah. You are stupid.
Okay, I guess I'll see you later.
It's okay. Just a shaman. Just a harmless bush wombat shaman.
Oh, okay. Hi.
What's got you down, love?
I don't have tickets to get into the Dusty Truck and Donut Master. I came all this way to see Trent from Channel 10.
Well, well, looks like it might be your lucky day. I can take you to a secret back entrance where you don't need tickets to get in.
Really?
Yep, but I warn you, it's an epic and treacherous journey. We will leave at dawn.
Can we just go now?
Yeah, I guess. Sorry, yeah, no, we can go now.
Should we act now, my lord?
No.
After the band is done playing, this is a sick track.
Wombat Shaman and Sarah's quest, many trials came and went. A Wombat Shaman yearns for adventure, and Sarah just yearns for her trend.
Here it is, the Tree of Liliac. What a sight for weary eyes this is. I pissed on this tree once. I think it was last February or March or something. It was definitely early last year, though.
Does this have anything to do with getting to the back entrance?
I mean, nah, not really. I just thought it was kind of interesting, that's all. Don't worry about it. Wait a second. Is that bloody Thomas? Oi, Thomas!
F***ing Walter!
Oh, what's happening, mate? Nah, bring it in.
Yeah, great to see you.
It's really good to see you.
Yeah.
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Oh, it's been ages.
It's been a long while,
yep.
How's Trisha going?
Oh, look, she passed away about a year and a half ago now.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry to hear that.
Yeah, look, I didn't really tell many people, but I'm all right. I'm doing all right.
I don't know what to say. That's just awful.
Like I said, I'm sorry I didn't tell you, but I didn't really tell
No, it's absolutely fine. You got to do what you got to do.
Yeah.
If you ever need anyone to talk to, I'm always here. So.
Oh, look, yeah, thank you. I appreciate it. But how are you? How are you going? How's Jenny?
Jenny's good. We're good. We just bought a place in bloody Emerald, actually.
That's great.
Really nice house, actually.
Great. Lovely. Cheap.
I really need to get to that thing.